Greetings from Zarinthus Imperium. How are you all? I hope you guys are very fine by the grace of the Almighty. In my previous video, we discussed about the ideal biography of Islam's first Khalifa, Hazrat Abu Bakr radhiyallahu anhu. Let's now take the discussion a little forward. Let's today discuss about the ideal biography of Islam's second Khalifa, Hazrat Umar Farooq radhiyallahu anhu. Let's not wait anymore and start our beautiful discussion. Hazrat Umar Farooq radhiyallahu anhu was born on 583 Ad in the Quraysh clan of Makkah. He was not a Muslim from the very of his boyhood, and so he accepted Islam at the hands of our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. His nickname was Abu Hafs and also Farooq, but after accepting Islam. And his father's name was Khattab and mother's name was Hantama. He was very famous for wrestling, sword fighting, oratory and many other sectors in his childhood. He was also famous for family purposes. Now, let's learn how Umar Farooq radhiyallahu anhu accepted Islam and the story about it. Let's start. Hazrat Umar Farooq radhiyallahu anhu one day became really furious at Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam because he started to preach Islam. So he took a long sword with him to kill Muhammad. On the way, he met a person and that person told Umar Farooq that his sister had accepted Islam. Umar was really angry and he quickly rushed to his sister's home. When he reached there, he saw his sister and her husband reading from the Quran Sharif. He became furious and he cut his sister's hand with the sword. His sister started bleeding and so he felt pity for her. Then he asked his sister that, "Why are you reading from the Quran Sharif? Did you take my permission?" His sister said that, "I and my husband have accepted Islam and we love the Quran. We love to read from the Quran." And then Umar said that, "I will also read it. Please let me read it." Then his sister said that, "If you want to read the Quran, you have to first do ablution, that means wazu." Then Umar was allowed to do wazu and after reading the Quran, he felt very sad of himself. He felt really shame of himself that he never accepted Islam and he wanted to kill Muhammad. He then quickly rushed to our Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and accepted Islam at the hands of our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Such a great story. Now, according to Islamic terminology, Hazrat Umar Farooq radhiyallahu anhu was a very nice man in justice and also petition. He did not even forgive his son Abu Shama for drinking wine. He was very great in justice and he used to give each and every citizen all he can, all the happiness he can. Those who are suffering from food or poverty, he used to give them food in his own hands. He even told his servant to sit in the camel when going to a destination. He didn't sit in the transport. So think, what a great man he was. But one day when he was performing the Salat of Fajr, a man stabbed him with a sword and he got injured that day, and after 3 days of his injury he died. So Umar Farooq radhiyallahu anhu was a great Khalifa of Islam. He did great for us and he preached Islam all the way around, all the way that our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam preached. And he died at the age of 63, so we should remember this Khalifa's each and every ideal activity and remember all the activities he done and follow him. So thank you so much for watching this video today. Inshallah, I'll come up with another interesting video next time. Till then, keep your eyes on my videos. Ta-ta!
আপনার সন্তান আপনার কাছে
একটি স্বপ্ন,
একটি প্রজন্ম,
একটি বাংলাদেশ।
হ্যাঁ, দেশ গড়ার প্রত্যয়ে প্রতিষ্ঠিত হয়েছে বস বাংলাদেশ অনলাইন স্কুল।
We shape future.
For admission, please call or SMS to
0162-000-4200.